I have been talking with a number of my colleagues, a handful, not, you know, 40, for a couple of weeks about the likelihood that we would fall short on impeachment, and that by doing that, not only would we fall short, but we would use time for something that we could be using for COVID relief, which I think is just so dire right now. And so I've been exploring that, and I think there had been some interest, but the House acted. They sent put papers our way, so we have to do something with it. The vote on the Paul motion yesterday was completely clarifying that we're not going to get near 67 votes. So I think there's maybe a little more interest now, and could this be an alternative? And I have, you know, I've drafted something, haven't filed it yet because I'm trying to get other people's ideas about what should be in it. But I'm hoping that we might find it, and it could be an alternative.
So, sorry, when you say alternative, do you mean instead of doing a trial?
I think it might, to do a trial knowing you'll get 55 votes at the max seems to me to be not the right prioritization of our time right now. Obviously, we do a trial, maybe we could do it fast, but my top priority is COVID relief and getting the, you know, I'm going in for this UN here and getting the Biden cabinet approved. So, but other people have different thoughts. You know, folks have said it could be, you know, after a trial or something like that. I just don't know that there's going to be more appetite to talk about Donald John Trump after the trial. I think there's going to be an intense desire to do what I want to do, which is do COVID relief.